All right, here we go. Accordion sound, is it loud enough? Y'all hear the accordion, Mike? All right, we do a little waltz now, a lottery ticket waltz. We're playing this music from Louisiana, and this song is a traditional melody of the Cajun people from down there.
Just gotta keep the seeds really warm.
with a whole lot of trail and a whole lot of loving, and we'll be sure to give it plenty of some. Ed Lawrence from Hoboken. But sometimes you do, sometimes you just do it for fun. Every step that you take is a lottery ticket. We'll get to yes when the no power on us. Here's a song Keith wrote. Give it up for Keith on the amazing bass. Gymnastics. This is a song about being afraid to dance because you don't think you know how. This is called I Don't Know How to Dance. CD, which we have copies of. If you still own a CD player, it can be yours. We also have special guest all the way from Philadelphia, Miss Karen Lerman on the rub board. Look at that cool contraption she's playing. Maybe she'll teach you how to do it if you ask. This is a song, a traditional Cajun song, but we put some new lyrics in about the Jersey Shore. So happy summer coming soon. Go to the shore, but not today. Today will be.
Telling me.
So I went to Louisiana a few times. First time was in 2014. And we're looking for this club. Some people told us to go visit. It was on the bayou. And it was at night, so it was pitch dark out there. There's no street lights in the bayou. Couldn't find the place. The GPS freaked out and went offline. Anyway, we retraced our steps and we went over this hill, and it was like an oasis in the middle of nowhere next to the dark bayou. There was like 50 pickup trucks, and there was a big barn that looked like it was pulsating with magic and music inside. And it was a place called Henderson, Louisiana. Amazing club called the Whiskey River. And this is a song I wrote about that night under the full moon. It's called Stargazing in Henderson. And we hope you sing along. Her face. Drums, Mr. Lou Selme from Jersey City Heights. All right, this is an old Clifton Chenier classic, old Zydeco classic from down south called You Used to Call Me. We have updated it to reflect the new gizmos and devices that we currently use.
Here we go.
We'll be right back.
the face of love is sweet. When hearts like ours
Zydeco Revelators. We ain't done yet. We got a mailing list here. If you want to put your email, keep in touch. We're on Instagram. We're on Facebook. We're on all the social medias. And we have CDs for sale for the people who want to hold on to the past like me. All right.
Let's see what else we can do.
This is a song about New Orleans that I wrote when I was down there a while ago. Who's been to New Orleans? Anybody? You know, something they never told us is that there's palm trees in New Orleans. Who knew that? I was so flabbergasted by this fact that I wrote a little Cajun waltz about it. It's called No One Told Me There's Palm Trees in New Orleans. It goes a little something like this.
Yeah.
the drugstore. that's on our second CD. And we're also on all the Spotify's and all that good stuff. Yeah. Zydeco Revelators coming at you. Here's a special request by our rubornicist, Karen Lerman, who came here from Philadelphia today. Give it up for Karen. She's playing the rubboard. Look at that thing, it's crazy. And only she's got the skills to pay the bills. Anyway, this is called Hey Gino. Two different flavors to choose from. Here's another song that's on the CD. It's called Let's Have Adventures. We actually filmed the video on the cliffs over here and also in some playground in the Heights. Keith can tell you about that. CDs are $10. Wherever we go on the forest floor, we're good to explore the west. also wrote to my next CD. It's called The Ithaca Two-Step. If you ever been upstate to Ithaca, New York, this goes out to you. For you, we're Zydeco Revelators. We're on all the interwebs, and hope to see you soon. We'll be at Monmouth Arts, the Monmouth County Creative Arts Festival, next Saturday, 1 p.m. Awesome festival in Lincroft, New Jersey, right next to Red Bank. Come on down, it's free. Meanwhile, thank you so much, Jersey City Farmers Market, Riverview Farmers Market, for having us. Give applause to all the people who put this together. This is amazing, right? And give it up for Karen, our sound woman. Woohoo! Is a little sugar bee.
Oh,
Thank you so much. If you like this music, go take a visit to Southwest Louisiana. This music was invented by African-American Creole people down there and also Cajun French people. So we got to give it up to them. Show them some love. Buy a CD from them. Go take a trip down there. Your life will be changed. Thank you. God bless.